Hi, I'm Chuck Cleaver. I've been involved with the Stuart Air Show since the late 80s and early 90s, back with the Council on Aging days. I got started with the show, interestingly enough, I was with the Hope Sound Rotary, and they decided that they would do a beer booth. So I worked the beer booth my very first year. I was also, at that same time, on the Council on Aging Finance Committee, and decided, you know, this is a big deal for the Council on Aging, so as a Finance Committee member, maybe I should get involved. So at that point, when the next year came up, I decided not to work the beer booth, but instead get involved with the financings at the air show. So as I look back over the years, my favorite memory, and I think this is a little bit unusual, but my favorite memory is the year my son was about 5 years old, and we had the hurricane hunters at the air show, and my son was so excited to see them. He was dressed in his little military outfit, and the pilot picked him up, carried him into the cockpit, and set him down, and we got some great pictures from that, and it made his day. So.